Hello everyone, in this video we are going to learn how to find rational numbers between two numbers. We have been given two numbers as 0 and negative 1. We need to find 5 rational numbers between 0 and negative 1. For finding the rational numbers between these two numbers, we tried to write these numbers in terms of fractions or as rational numbers. As we need to find 5 rational numbers between these numbers, so we try to take the denominator of the number as 6. So minus 1 can be written in the form of minus 6 over 6. So this minus 6 over 6 is equal to negative 1. And now we try to write 0 as rational number. So 0 can be written as 0 over 6. So these two numbers are now rational numbers, minus 6 over 6 and 0 over 6. Now we can write all the numbers in between these two fractions. The numbers in between these two fractions are minus 5 over 6, minus 4 over 6, minus 3 over 6, minus 2 over 6, and minus 1 over 6. So these are the 5 rational numbers which are in between minus 1 and 0. So this is our answer. So our answer will become the rational numbers between minus 1 and 0 are minus 5 by 6, minus 4 by 6, minus 3 by 6, minus 2 by 6, minus 1 by 6 and 0. These are all the rational numbers between 0 and minus 1. Now let's clarify this with the help of one more example. So in our third example, we need to find 5 rational numbers between minus 1 by 1 over 2 and 2 over 3. So we'll try to write these numbers in terms of common denominator. So negative 1 by 2 can be written as negative 3 over 6, and 2 over 3 can be written as 4 over 6. So now we need to find rational numbers between negative 3 by 6 and 4 over 6. So we can write as next number will be negative 2 over 6, then negative 1 over 6, then 0. Then comes 1 over 6, then 2 over 6 and 3 over 6 and our number 4 over 6. So we have got 5 rational numbers between minus 3 over 6 and 4 over 6, which is negative 1 by 2 and 2 over 3. So our answer will become minus 1 by 2 and minus 2 by 6. Minus 1 by 6. 0 is not a rational number, so we'll skip that. 1 by 6, 2 by 6, 3 by 6, and this is equal to 2 by 3. So 5 rational numbers between minus 1 by 2 and 2 by 3 are these. In this way, you can find rational numbers between any two numbers easily, and I hope this video is helpful to you. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button if you like the video. Thanks for watching.